And I think that there's very legitimate concern regarding the health and the concern for environmental contamination regarding the chemicals being used. And I think that we have to be realistic that there's, whenever you use these chemicals in the environment, there's a potential they can get into the environment and cause risk and to individuals. Again, I have to take a more of a public health or a broader perspective on this and look at it and say, for me, and that I see a lot of positive economic benefits and health benefits to people who otherwise would not be getting care. And so there may be some environmental and health impacts to the local fracking, but I think when looked in the big picture, I would actually expect that the overall health of the community might improve because of the positive economic benefits that occur.